An empty bottle case. A small leather satchel filled with empty potion bottles. Ka-ching. That's what we need. Oh! What the hell? Yashna says, we did it! We's in! Kag says, grab everything you can. When our bags are full, Sethyl will teleport us out again. Yashna says, we not alone. You, what you doing here? This is our score. We watched place for weeks. You're robbers? Kag says, no, we're clerics of Lathander. Perfect thyself and guard ever against pride. Of course we're robbers. This shop's been wall-to-wall business for days now. Halbazar must have a fortune in gold stashed in here. Yashna says, he probably sleeps in gold and eats it, and he about to lose it. All of it. To us. Just us. Got it? Sethyl says, attack! Kill the Darthiri. What's a Darthiri? Okay. Wistak? In the form of a phase spider, apparently. Yashna? I mean, Lissies are doppelgangers? Yeah, they're not human, except for this guy, which looks like he might be a drow. I'm not sure.
What?
I said a drow. Arrows of biting. For that. Everyone on the spellcaster. Unfortunately, we're already a little hurt.
Oh boy.
Yes. What is it?
Yeah, let's talk more fight.
Oh, he's gone already. Nice.
You want more?
What fun? Yes, a simple matter. I shall. What is it?
We need a healer. He's getting crazy here. Ah! Safana's gone. That's no good.
What?
Wistak uninjured.
Huh? Felled like a mighty tree!
Nice.
Trouble?
Your life should be.
Aye.
And
kill.
What?
Downstairs and talk to Halbazar. Who's got those scrolls? Not only did I recover the potion bottles for Halbazar, I thwarted a robbery. Perhaps the wizard will reward me for my actions, you know. We had scrolls of raised dead, but I don't know if anyone can use them. If we even have them. Stinks. We don't even have them. I bought them and never used them for anything. They might still be in that chest? I'm not sure. There were some scrolls in there, but I don't remember that being one of them.
What? Sword first!
Well, how much room does he have? Not that much. Okay, all the other stuff Dinah here can carry.
Huh? Yes!
But let's see what, how much...
I hear.
See how much,
I shall.
Let's see how much she can carry. She's full.
Trouble? Let's talk more fight!
Yes, a simple matter.
Okay. Ooh, a bloodstone ring. A two-handed sword. Well, that was our summon creature. Alright, let's get what else we can. Mirrored Eyes Potion, Magic Shielding.
What is it? A simple matter.
What's this here? A Scroll of Armor. Magic Arrow. Gold. Okay, it's an arrow of fire plus two. Should stack here. Go in there. Still want to sell a lot of the stuff. Right, 38 gold, potion of healing, magical bracers, magical darts, and a mage robe. Can't carry. Dart plus one, I'm dropping it. Bracers of defense AC 7. So you just throw that there. Okay. Alright, let's see what else there might
what?
Be.
Like, done and okay. Done.
Oh, she's full. That's right.
Aye.
He's full.
Yes.
Yes.
I'm the only one who has some...
A simple matter.
...capacity right here. Alright, some kind of protection scroll. two more protection scrolls. Can it identify? See if I can grab that one. That one's empty. Maybe I already checked it. We need to identify with a spell. Cursed Scroll of Petrification. Dropping. Container's full. Who's carrying the other container? We got a couple of them. Wait, that's a potion one. We want a scroll one, which looks like that. It is only... wait. That's it, okay. We'll just identify the stuff later, then. Getting a little nutsy over here. We don't have a lot of members to carry things. Identify this. Knave's robe. What about this staff? Not magical. Alright, we're good.
Yes?
Let's return.
Let's talk more fight!
I wonder if we can get her raised somewhere. If I catch you line jumping, I'll turn you into a duck.
Yes!
This cloak goes well with my boots.
One at a time, one at a time.
I have those potion bottles you wanted. Wonderful, thank you. This will be a big help. Here, a token for your troubles. Is there anything else I can help you with? We got an item cabinet key, okay. You should know I thwarted an attempted robbery while upstairs. What did we get for our troubles? Gold, I guess? A robbery, you say? An attempted one. They were a motley crew, led by a dark elf named Sethyl. Now they're a dead motley crew. Ah, I know of whom you speak. Sethyl and I studied together for a time before we went our separate ways. We had a falling out, you might say. As one wizard to another, I thank you for protecting my goods. And we stole a bunch of them anyway. Here, please, take this as a reward. Drin rewarded me for stopping a robbery. I got an amulet. Did we drop it? I stopped a group of robbers from making off with Halbazar Drin's goods. I let Drin know, and he was very grateful for my intervention. Who's got the amulet? Okay. It's an amulet of protection plus one. I don't think we can even use that because of the other protection things we have.
What such menial tasks?
I'll sell that to him. So we found braces of defense AC7. He doesn't want scrolls. He will identify, though. We have to take it out of the thing.
Good day to you.
Amulet of Protection plus one. That's another one? We don't need it. Too bad they can't raise people here. I need Halbazar to banish the mildew from my library.
Thy demand, whatever thy wills. I shall.
You want?
Yes. Don't crowd the counter.
You return, my capable customer. Could I see what you have for sale? Premium items for a premium price. Yeah, I'm sure. And most of this stuff is Safana's. Just to make room, I'm just going to sell these. There's only two of them. Gem bag? Alright. What about the other gem bag? Okay, he'll buy these rings. Which is awesome. Holding on to the mithril rings just in case. I'll just hold on to that stuff as well. Scroll case. These protections are good to have. Haste scrolls. I'll keep those. We know these. I'll keep the identify. Nice. Infravision, don't need that. Regular strength. Prefer the giant ones. Piles of wine. I'm holding on to these in case they'll be useful for anything. Potion of genius. Knave's robe. What do you mean you won't buy my familiar? If we can raise her. How do we raise her? Those out. Have them identified.
One at a time, one at a time.
Protection from electricity. I think we even had that. Protection from cold. Okay. Okay. It's like everybody's regular bullets. I'll take them. Bullet of electricity plus one. I have one of them. Does anyone else have any? Bullets of ice. It's not worth it to have one bullet.
You look like a good enough subject.
Not who I want to talk to, and it's not the way I want to zoom in either. Where is this guy?
Don't crowd the counter.
Take that. So they're five each, right? Quantity five. Got 40, but we could stack them 80, I believe. Can't we? Drawing a blank for some reason, yeah. I don't think we can even sell these, so I'm just gonna drop them. Bullet plus one as a backup. Bullet of ice. More regular bullets.
What? Fine.
One at a time, one at a time.
Okay, there we go. This is a stack of 80.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
I still have plenty of money. As far as bullets, I don't see he has the electricity ones and such. Ooh, these are spells we don't know. Farsight? The caster is able to view an area of an unexplored map. After casting the spell, simply click on a section of the map that you want to view. For the duration of the spell, the caster can spy on that area, noting creatures and fortifications. Well, that's interesting. So that's like the clairvoyant spell, only it doesn't reveal the whole map, just sections. That's cool. Well, I'm taking that. And contagion. This spell causes a major disease and weakness on a creature. The afflicted individual is immediately stricken with painful and distracting symptoms, boils, blotches, lesions, seeping abscesses, and so on. Strength, dexterity, and charisma are reduced by 2. The afflicted creature is also slowed. These effects persist until the character receives a cure disease spell. These are both level 4. This one, saving throw, negates. Cone of Cold. I don't know Cone of Cold. Level 5. Generates a cone-shaped area of extreme cold originating at the wizard's hand and extending outward in a cone 17 feet long with a 90-degree arc. It drains heat and causes 1d4 plus 1 points of damage per level of the caster. For example, a 10th level wizard would cast a cone of cold causing 10d4 plus 10 points of damage. I like that. Gotta love the spells that level up with you. They're the best. So we've also got Wand of Monster Summonings, Wand of the Heavens, Wand of Sleep, Wand of Lightning, Frost, Fire, Magic Missiles. So three new spells. How about for this one? Ooh. There's more that she doesn't know. Monster Summoning 3. Do I already have that then? Monster Summoning 3.
What is it?
It's 5th level. Yeah, I do know it. Alright.
What?
Learning some spells. Farsight. Cone of Cold, which is level 5. And Contagion. Awesome. All the ones I need to know. Dinah here needs to know more, unfortunately.
Such menial tasks.
One at a time.
Alright, 2 at a time, actually. Okay, teleport field, which is level 4. The wizard instigates a teleportation field that randomly teleports all enemies in this area for the duration of the spell. Teleport field is best used against multiple enemies, serving to confuse them and allowing the wizard to concentrate on activating her defenses. I wonder how long they get confused for. So, grab that and Farsight. Ah, man.
Fine.
Above the counter.
Try again. This time I'll save after buying them.
By cold.
Teleport field. Farsight. Good.
Whatever thy wills.
I've been waiting an hour.
Yes, I shall.
Okay. No, don't.
Whatever thy wills.
Aye. Yes.
One at a time.
Really helps that they're highlighted in green like this. Secret Word. When this spell is cast, level 4 by the way, at a target creature, it will dispel one spell protection of 8th level or lower. The spells that are affected by this are a minor spell turning, minor globe of invulnerability, spell immunity, spell deflection, spell turning, and spell shield. The target's magic resistance, if any, does not affect this spell. Alright, so this and Contagion. And we need to go back for these two.
Hmm.
Alright. Secret word. New. Successful. Contagion. Successful.
Aye, sword first.
The counter.
Last turn. Last round here. We still have a lot of money left. Oh, I don't have her selected. That's why it's not showing. Okay, Cone of Cold and Monster Summoning 3.
Die Cold.
Cone of Cold. Monster Summoning 3. Ah. Cone of Cold. He has one thing. Viewers of the Baldur's Gate Let's Play, the base game, might remember that, yeah, I don't play with spell failures. Yeah, I know I can take the Clarity Potion or whatever else it might be, but I prefer to just do it this way. Monster Summoning 3. Done. Successful. Now, I don't think there's anything else we need. I wonder who can raise people.
Aye. Let's talk more fight! Sword first!
Yeah, I mean, there's not a... We can't go to the Temple of Helm to do that.